and make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
Are denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
The convoy needed some fresh rifles. We got volunteered. It didn't sound like the most glamorous mission in Halfo Bay.
It wasn't supposed to be, damn it.
Whatever it was, it looked like it was headed right for our convoy. Only Paddock knew what was happening. Are you insane? Not yet. Saw the grub's secret weapon.
So you say, Lieutenant. So you say.
As fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. I heard other units talk about the glowing wretches, but I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it.
Oh, man, what happened?
Wretches died. They exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy's still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard. Doesn't mean I like him.
Was on the other side of the river, the side the cog no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.
Nice. This would make a fine UIR headquarters.
Yeah, don't go filling your canteen, Paddock. So this is the UIR sniper rifle.
This isn't a gun! It's a comrade.
It turned out that someone had designated the old town a Hammer of Dawn free fire zone. With our radios down, all we could do was rush through as fast as possible.
Ah!
It's overheated!
I knew we would save time by going through some buildings. It's not like there were any civilians left to care. I was beginning to figure out that the Old Town civilians were the least of the cog's worries. I know we're forbidden from using enemy weapons, Colonel, but to survive out there in the field, you have to know how to adapt. And I'm an adaptable man.
You got a healing canvas! Healing!
Fight! that all of them?
Yeah, I doubt it.
Trouble!
Never seen so many grubs in one place before.
I know. Let's just get inside.
Sent us. Where should we go?
You're not Onyx.
I'm Onyx.
No, you're not, cadet. Stay here and defend this area. The east wing is getting hammered.
Okay, we've been warned, Kilo. Grubs, incoming!
Keep them back, Alex! Keep them back! Hey, they're on the move! Where are you? Left side! Left side! The body got cracked up!
We were inside, so I figured we didn't have to worry about any nemesis. Then I realized all the room's windows were broken.
Ugh!
Everybody, collect some ammo in case more show up. I hate to say this, but get ready for more.
Hey, status report! Kilq, can you see Hayes' squad?
Bring it up, sir! They're bringing us up! We can't see anything!
We're pulling back! Who's still with me?
Here's a souvenir.
Where are those reinforcements?
Behind him!
Yeah.
All reinforcements, proceed to the east wing. Black 4 is getting hammered over here.
If we don't hurry, they're not going to make it.
Force said they were losing the east wing. He didn't mention they lost everything on the way there.